make the person who is going to go into hospice and palliative be part of the discussion. Sometimes the mistake we make is we have this conversation with the family and then leave the family to talk, and that can create issues. So we need a mediator through the process, so that it's seen as a mutual decision. The person who's going to go into hospice palliative care knows why they need to go and how the family is not able to do that for them. You know, we are not nurses or medical professionals, so saying how much free access they will have to the patient, and so making it a team discussion.